Hey guys, and welcome back to another brand new episode of AB Creator. So today in this video, you're going to know about Claudia Wang, some unknown facts. So if you are new here, then must like this video, share, and also subscribe to the channel. So without wasting any more time, let's begin to our topic. Claudia Wang, birth name is Wang Li Kun, and she's a Chinese actress and dancer. She is best known for her role in television series Seven Swordsmen in 2006, Beauty's Rival in Place 2010, Beijing Youth 2012, Miss Asiation 2013, Ching Mang 2013, Twice Blooms the Flowers 2015, as well as the movie X-Files 2014 and Somewhere Only We Know 2015. Her birthplace is Chifeng, Inner Mongolia, China, and she got education from Beijing Dance Academy. She started her career in 2004 and currently she is working for Seven Media. As we talk about her early life, Wang Li Kun is a Manchu, a Chinese ethnicity minority. Wang Li Kun graduated from Beijing Dance Academy in 2004, majoring in traditional dance. Wang Li Kun was discovered by famous Chinese director Tsui Hark and shot her first television series Seven Swordsmen in 2004. She gained more recognition with her portrayal of three different roles in the historical drama Beauty's Rival in Place 2010. Wang also won the Acting Breakthrough Award at the China TV Drama Awards for her performance as a mentally ill patient in the popular youth series Beijing Youth 2012. And the Most Promising Actress Awards for her role as a wealthy girl in Barber 2013, she was also awarded. As we talk about her personal life, Wang Li Kun is currently unmarried. But according to Google, her boyfriend name is Kenny Lin.